a long and winding journey, but I'm finally here tonight. Picking up the pieces and walking back into the light, into the sunset of